case. Was correct, involving 49 people. They used the network platform to dispose aluminum ash pollution across provinces and disposed of over 8,000 tons of aluminum ash. 18 people were sentenced to 5 to 7 months in prison, which effectively cracked down on environmental crimes. Second, different departments have been working together and consistently synergize the administrative law enforcement. We have gradually formed a linkage mechanism with procuratorial, public security, and other departments to have meetings and other ways and carry out multi-dimensional cooperation in case investigation, judicial expertise, and so on. For major, complicated, group-based, and chain-based environmental crimes, we deploy elite forces to set up joint task force to work together. This January, together with the Supreme People's Procuratorate and the Ministry of Public Security, we jointly listed and supervised three key cases in which third-party service organizations cheated in the field of EIA preparation, acceptance, monitoring, and motor vehicle testing, further strengthening the deterrence effect. For including a case in Shandong province, the Jinghuan case. It's a first case in this regard. The third is to make it clear that local governments bear the main responsibility and promote standardized management of industries. We set up teams to inspect and focus on rectification to prevent problems from emerging again in terms of illegal acts. We dig down to the roots.
内地与香港一脉相连，望到气势磅礴嘅山河景色，身为中国人，我觉得好自豪。